out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. The visitors win the toss and will bowl first.
There's been a big build-up to this match. I'm ready. Let's hope the batsmen are.
That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played.
Nice fielding there. Good return. The batsman didn't know where that was going. Yep, yep. Yeah! Great work. Held his nerve while the ball was in the air and takes a good catch in the deep.
Kept it fairly tight in that over. The right armour is coming onto bowl from the southern end.
One run added. He's trapped in front there. Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps. They're going to challenge this decision. They've only got one review, so hopefully they've given this a lot of thought.
Impacting outside the line.
That was well worth asking the question.
Appeal.
That was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out. great shot.
Wiley, the left-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the northern end. Oh, very nice there from Morris.
Yep. Catch!
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And they get a single there. Good over. Nice bowling.
A new bowler coming into the attack. A well fielded, really good work out there. The fielder cuts that one off well. Another run added.
Wait.
Perfect technique and placement.
Morris has been handed the ball for this final over.
Yes.
That goes for four. Good shot.
Yep.
they get a single. Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Couldn't have played that any better.
The bowler beating them all ends up. Yep. That's four. Superb shot. End of the innings, and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. Not a big total to chase. I suspect this match could be over real soon. This could be an embarrassing result.
The right-arm fast bowler is coming into the attack from the southern end.
Catch, great reactions.
There is a house that stands strong, built on the foundation of fury, grit, and muscle, and home to only a few. Welcome to the Brotherhood of Muscle.
Everyone getting behind that appeal. They feel pretty confident about this.
Not out the decision. A life for the batsman, perhaps.
This means that all of us should stay home.
Morris is the new batsman.
Those of us whose jobs are essential to health and safety must do everything we can to maintain.
Four with the first ball of the innings. Terrific start.
And if your work is essential, you must work safely. Hence, stay home, work safely. We are...
Nice shot, that one.
The right-arm medium bowler is coming onto bowl from the northern end.
No one including myself wants to be in a position where I'm we don't want to be in that position. That would be
hard. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
To be honest, it was not a hard decision based on the data.
One run added.
If we follow this, we will see progress. The order will be effective tonight at midnight and will go until April 3rd, which is as long as the governor's order is in effect for to make sure that we are.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
We will, of course, revisit the order.
It's everything you'd expect from an SUV. And nothing you'd expect from an SUV. Dodge Durango. This is the House of Dodge.
A terrible crash in Webster began with a shooting in Southeast Houston. Police say the man driving that black car was shot in the parking lot of an apartment complex at Galveston Road near El Dorado. It was about 2:45 this morning. And he drove off, and about a mile
four runs
later,
in the
Galveston
over.
Road, Webster crashed into another car.
Plunkett, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the southern end.
It's not clear if the other driver is injured, but police say he is a newspaper delivery man. Police believe that first man who was shot was trying to drive himself to the hospital. Another man driving 100 miles an hour on Morton Ranch Road was killed when he flipped his car and hit some trees. But there were three brothers under the age of 16 riding with him. One boy was also thrown out.
He plays that nicely, gets two.
The other two brothers apparently suffered minor injuries. But if you are working at home and can't be in front of your TV, download the ABC 13 News app and you can watch today's news conferences that we will be carrying on the coronavirus outbreak. And the first one is that the Harris County judge...
Huge appeal.
They are expected to issue stay-at-home orders to some people this morning. At 2:30 this afternoon, the governor will have a live update from the DPS warehouse in Austin. They'll be joined by the state emergency management officials and Department of Health Services. So far today, the White House Corona Task Force has not scheduled a briefing.
The right-handed
officials are telling people, as you've heard, all along to stay at home. But Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick says that advice is coming at too high of a cost for the nation. Overnight, Patrick said, we cannot lose our country in order to stop the disease. Lieutenant Governor said we are in the midst of
oh, very nice there from Castro.
And they get a single there.
Says that's a risk he's willing to take in order to save the country and preserve it for his grandkids. And he says other grandparents that he has spoken to feel the same way. Personally, I know two small businesses owners, and they said that they are on the verge of losing everything because of the shutdown and lockdown. If we reverse those decisions, we risk losing lives.
They'll get one there.
Thank you, Jeff. Well, today is the Great American Takeout Day, and a coalition of restaurants is calling on everyone to pick your favorite today and order out. Some are offering deals, many offer free delivery.
The captain looked pleased with that over.
They're struggling to stay in business. The industry has to
the right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the northern end.
You can get free Typhoon Texas water park tickets by ordering barbecue today. As the scene over that park yesterday. Here's how it works. Families will get the $60 family meal at the smokehouse inside the park. And get 4 weeks day passes for the 2020 summer season. Starts at 11 this morning. It's only good for the first 100 miles. Yeah, Lita, check on the forecast on this Tuesday morning. Good morning to you, Lita.
Good morning, Tom. Good morning, everybody. The weather headlines for us the next several days is an early taste of summer. Near record warmth right this afternoon. Already feeling that record warmth this morning. As temperatures have not dropped off all that much. We'll start off in the low 70s, warming up into the mid 80s. Very little shower relief for us or any heat relief from a shower. Rain shower chances below 20%. We'll see some clouds during the first half of the morning. A little bit of color on the future check indicating there is a slight chance. Clear out as we get late in the day into the evening, looking at mostly clear sky.
Nice shot. Good shot.
Curran, with some pressure on here, will need to bowl well to see this home.
Plenty of wickets in hand coming into the final over. May as well go for broke.
Everything you'd expect from an SUV. And nothing you'd expect from an SUV. Dodge Durango. This is the House of Dodge.
All right, the heat is on all across Southeast Texas, and for the next several days, we're going to be hovering unseasonably warm for this time of year, mid to upper 80s, 90s by tomorrow. That 86 degrees this afternoon will be challenging a record. Bush Airport, 87 is the record. This heat ridge will continue to build, and as it does so, that's going to help turn up our temperatures. By tomorrow, we've got 90s in the mix. Very little chance for rain.
Six! What a shot!
Scores level now. One run to win. They should make it. What a thrilling match this was, coming right down to the wire. What an enjoyable match.
There is a house that stands strong.